It's just, the Covenant Communication Book states, the best way to start your speaking experience is to talk about the subject or yourself. Unfortunately, that is something that I do not like to do, talk about myself. However, in order to carry on to project number two and onward, it's something I must do. So without further ado, I present myself to you. Who I am is probably best explained by conveying what I am. For you see, I am Cancer, and as such, I'm ruled by the moon. And as the moon cycles through its various phases, so too do I, which at times, to my husband's dismay, tends to make me a tad bit moody, dare I say crabby, pun fully intended. Shy, I can be insecure, and yet powerful. Approach me with understanding and care, and I will return to you tenfold. And then watch my confidence soar. However, born with a tough exterior, I I have the fortitude to relentlessly fight for the underdog, taking on opponents much larger than myself. I am sentimental, I am imaginative, and I am creative. And family and friends and my home are of the utmost importance to me. And they are the core of my whole existence. I cherish every memory. My home is filled with doodles of photographs, carefully preserved and displayed in different manners and methods. Chance to recount special times and place and person over and over again. I am emotional, sympathetic, and extremely caring. I wear my heart on my sleeve. My love has no boundaries. And sometimes, to my own expense, I empathize with people's pain and suffering, and I am passionate about helping wherever and whenever I can. I am tenacious. I am intelligent. And I am intuitive. I am determined to finish whatever I start. I give 110%. Lazy is not in my vocabulary. Actually, for me, vocabulary is probably a course I completed on my way to higher education. It's in my nature to persevere and succeed, and I will accomplish every goal that I set, whether it's to continue my education at Baker for my Bachelor of Science degree, or my goals I've set with you and Toastmasters, in other areas of my life. I am a Cancer. I am a David in a world of glass. I am a family curator. I'm the quintessential caretaker. And I am a high achiever. Fellow Toastmasters, I am a Cancer. I am Connie Wilkinson, and it is my pleasure to finally show you a part of myself.
Great thought, props.
Please let me introduce, thank you very much. Please let me introduce Curtis Williams.
I would say 1 minute to thank you for evaluation.
Without much of, why do we need to evaluate her? She's the first one.
We have a minute for the last.
Okay, fine, 1 minute.
30 seconds. I am a Cancer as well, when is yours? The 7th. The 7th?
7/7.
Mine was the 22nd, so it's just last weekend.
And mine was the 27th.
Happy birthday.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Answer me.
So you totally get it.
Yes, totally get it.
Okay, I'm all of those.
Yes, and more.
I celebrate mine for a month long. I did that, I was telling you I better get one, yeah, month long, okay? So the celebration is almost coming to a close.
Everybody else, you feel left out of this conversation here?
Sagittarius.
Virgo.
Leo.
It's my star.
Leo?
Didn't they add a 13th one recently?
No, I have a Leo, I have a Virgo, yeah. August 2nd, August 31st.
I think they added a new sign and a 13th sign recently.
That's why we get along so well.
1 minute?
That's for place Pluto.
Yeah.
Birthday weekend, but if I can have a birthday one.
1 minute is up.
We still have time, feel free to continue. When you finish, pass along to Connie. We still got a little time. Les Brown said, "When I die, I want them to say that I was used up." He basically means that he wants to make sure that he lived life to its fullest, that he explored his fullest potentials. At the end of your life, and they're reading your eulogy, do you want them to say that you have been used up or haven't been used at all? Partially complete, not finished. Courage. Courage can mean that you're going against something that you fear, whether you believe in it or not, by just taking that step that nobody else has ever taken before. Be courageous about your life. Without further ado, let me introduce Curtis Williams. Table topics.